In this reaction, I'm looking at Sing for the Day by Styx. This was suggested by Mark B-ZU4FS. The track is next, and remember to like and subscribe for more content. Here we go. Nice jolly sound. Very interesting use of keyboards. It does sound like a flute, penny whistle, but no, keyboards definitely. Very light song, this one.
Hey,
That's certainly a very different track from the band there. Previous ones that we've had a listen to have been really quite progressive. Now, so there's quite a folk feeling to it with that opening. The lyrics remind me very much of something sung by John Anderson. The track features a prominent 12-string guitar work, and this adds to the depth and texture to the song. I like the use of the keyboard synthesizers, as I say, to provide a melodic foundation, and this contributes to the progressive rock sound, folk sound within it. It does sound like a penny whistle playing the melody, but it is created by the keyboards, and it is a strong and memorable melody. Those opening guitar chords, along with the mandolin that Tommy plays, immediately grabs your attention as a listener. This is like the catchy hook that stays throughout the song. The chorus is particularly catchy as well and easy to sing along to. They effectively weave a melodic magic wand throughout the track. The lyrics of Sing for a Day reflect a heartfelt message about the power of music and the impact it can have on people's lives. It encourages listeners to find the solace and inspiration throughout the music, acknowledging its ability to heal and uplift. The storytelling aspect of the track is effective, painting a picture of individuals finding refuge in the music during challenging times. The lyrics strike a balance between introspection and universality, inviting listeners to connect with the song on quite a personal level. Different song for Styx for me on this one. Let me know your comments down below of what you think of this song. Is it a little bit too light? Is it just right up your street? Let me know what you think about it. If you've enjoyed the video, like it, and remember to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Thanks very much for watching this today with me. I've got another Styx video for you queued up now. I'm going to see you across there and find out if this one is more of a progressive feel to it than the Sing for the Day one that I just listened to.